Hello once again. Let's play some more X-Pirates. And yes, let's try to make some... Well, let's make these first. And let's actually start a new base. And I wanna... build it... Well, make another manufacturing base here. We're just gonna pump out Hilarium and stuff. And you can get the defender. No. I'll actually. Yeah, I was supposed to do this last time. Take the commander rifles out of here. And get the commander rifles. Actually make a few more. That's okay. Aquaplastics, chemicals, Duratec mesh. Yeah, get some of those. So yeah, I'm gonna make another manufacturing base here. And for this I'll take the peasants, I guess, because I think I missed the... Well, I did miss the stupid negotiator or whatever smuggler guy I was supposed to capture. And take the worst peasants. You, because you are absolute garbage. Actually, maybe you should... A few more tactical vests. Right, so should I do a night? Nah, I'm not gonna do a night mission. If these can even carry some weapons. No, they can't. Can't even carry a commander rifle. This is why I hate this goddamn peasant. So when the smuggler thing pops up next time, I'll just try to capture this the guy and leave. And it should pop up again. Well, let's see if you can hit anything. Oh, you actually can. Your reaction should be pretty good. Well, if there's a 10% chance, I mean, it's still a lot better than nothing. Okay, maybe I need to take some aim shots. Good shot. We're gonna come out. Maybe not. What the fuck? This fucking armor is absolute fucking shit. You try training these fucking fuckers and... they're so bad. Crescent muscle mesh. Temple raid. Screw that. Gonna do that one, but I think I'll build a second dragon actually so I can shoot stuff down. But I need heavy shield generator and put on force circuitry, and for that I need laser focus. Okay. Yeah. I'm not gonna use that. And just random I close my eyes and pick up a random you. Can be the one. Actually fine. You can go as well. Since he wasn't right there. Oh shit, you're dead. Unless you get super lucky. And you missed. But you won't get lucky twice. God damn, this sucks so much! Fucking peasant sucks so fucking much! Yeah, that defender is the best armor these fuckers can get. Well, one where you can get, they can actually move. Well, I mean, they could take this, but minus 15 time units. But still, almost all the missions peasants have to go. Oh, you cannot use any armor. So what the fuck is the point of this? And this is just fucking shit. I'll keep that. Well, escape tower is something I can do, at least. You're not gonna get too. Fine. punched him. Oh, that wasn't that. Last one. And where are they then? Well, where is the... You. Oh, well, talking about the smuggler hideout. There it is. So, yeah, I need to... Smuggler negotiator. Fine. Oh, the tank is... Maybe I should do missions with the tank, just different peasants. They could actually hit something. Go with 12. God damn. Not the gals, god damn. Look how shit these are. Fuck it, I'll do it next month. I have to train it. These are so fucking bad at it. Congratulations, you can be a tank. I have to train. Those with the tank. Damn, Mars, a gunship. That if I go there with Triton, it's gonna kill me. So yeah, put it like this pretty much. First build more corridors. Maybe you're gonna land on this. You can't be out at all with that thing flying around. Okay, I need synth muscle suits. Combat drugs. Crack and medical supplies. Them here. I should be able to deal with a fighter. Yeah. But I can't go anywhere with this goddamn bastard flying around. Yeah, I can't go anywhere. Okay, mutant pogrom. Oh, screw that. Revenant. The drugs. I can make 6 of these. Oh, Demon God Shrine. Maybe I can get that then. Fine. Traders Guild, Australasia. Yeah, I think I'll shoot them down. What do we have? Bats or dogs or...
I can't breathe!
Well, that's a dildo. Okay, nothing there. I bet some dog is just gonna... Come on.
Help!
No one around. Can't go there.
I can't breathe.
Oh, no, no, no. Why? What the hell? No, 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 no. Why do you have these fuckers here? This is stupid. Oh, you hit these ones? Okay, you get go to sleep. Yeah, great.
Boring. This is hard work. I think I'll sit down for a while.
And then...
I can't breathe.
What? What is wrong with you? Don't go crazy, you idiots. I don't understand this. That should be changed that they don't go crazy instantly.
I can't breathe.
This is hard work. I think I'll sit down for a while.
Well, yeah, I'm not doing that. Or is the Mars ship gonna... Oh shit, Creek, I'm not doing that. You can solo this pretty much. Storage space, okay then. Plasma pistols, plasma rifles. Keep the heavy rifles, heavy plasma. Okay, that wasn't enough. Is taking up so much space. Mm. Brute armor. Make some of those. And you make the force circuitry. Then you can make that. Actually, why don't you make that right now? I just have to train this with the tank to be at least some, at least 80% accurate. Well, I mean, this is 80, but maybe 100. Hi. Here we go. Well, two hackers. Well, maybe at least 90 accuracy, that should be good enough. And ship these. Red Tower. Provide functionality of lab library in summoning circle. Lab library summon. Well, okay, through the summoning circle. And then library and maybe the lab, personal labs. I think that's. But at least I can get the library, so I get one extra something. Maybe it's firing 59. Yeah, I'll try to get firing to 90. And they should be able to hit something in the stupid mission. Oh yeah, I also changed these to 52, and I think that should be good enough with the armor. Shield generator, and then I need life support systems. I need torch, cell hull device. I do this? Oh, it says they're guarded by zombie troopers. Well, I did that. Unless I need that one alive, but well, I'll do it later if I need that alive. So extractor there. I mean, I guess it should doesn't need to be exactly the same, but. All right, it needs ship engine. I need a storage. Let's build the armor vault here then. That's a mission for the tank. I guess somebody else can be a tank now. I'll get that firing later. Okay, I thought that would be Viper or Marsec. Oh. Oh, this increases firing, okay. Never mind, then I need... Well, with the tank, if it's 90, then it should be good enough, I think. They should, and then it's 70 without the tank, so yeah, I mean that. Something like that. So then you actually hit something. Too accurate. Okay, so yeah, I need to slave AI computer. The grab unit you can send there. No, what, right. What am I missing? Oh yeah, those motors. We'll ship them there. And you can disassemble some. Slave AIs. And those. Yeah, let's disassemble those. Probably take, it's probably, yeah, three or four episodes just trying to build those annihilator suits. Thank you. Heavy freighter. Just give me some. Simple missions. Yeah, just keep training the worst peasant. Well, this is the worst peasant. Are you in training all? Yes, you should be now. Traders get fight. No. There we go, and you can make the force circuitry. Yeah, start that. I'll finish that eventually, at some point. And then I need the obliterator cannons here. Once this is finished, I can start making these. Should be able to shoot down Morsak and the other big ships pretty well with two dragons and yeah, I would also like to get those shadow techs. Well, barely positive score. Awesome party. No. I don't want these. Please stop sending me those. I don't want them. How is your training? Good. Perfect. Well, a bandit warehouse. I'll do it with the Lochner's, I think, because... Oh wait, you have to do it with... Can I even get the... No. Oh, Sintman, oh, you can. Okay, so let's do it. Could I do it in the defender armor? Oh, I could. Well, my Lochners are fine, so... I'll take... you. Not the try. What? What's wrong? Well, maybe I need to stop playing. There, Airbus. Six peasants. Airbus. Yeah, I don't know what. Need to shiv. They come in melee range, I can try stabbing them. Or I can try that, but doesn't work. Okay. Close the door. Sometimes you have to double click, sometimes you don't, so... Oh, do you have a melee weapon as well? Oh, I'll just scrap that. It's much better than shiv. Well, crap. Well, at least this protects against that crappy submachine gun. Megan Zero got zero stat boost. The rest got something at least. And screw that. Got the trophies. Oh yeah, I'm missing these. So Goblin Zax and Jack. No. Yeah, nothing. That is the dumbest mission in any game I've ever played. Yeah, start making the dragon. Space freighter, well I can't really get there. So I guess I have to do it later. At some point, I'll press control. It is Zax, so I should do it because it's Zax. I need those Zax thingies. And I might stop after this one. Take this. Let's take both arms. And you take that. Oh yeah, I need a deep on Nomad, but I don't know where to get one. Okay. Take that. Yeah, this grenade launcher is great. If you can fly. Okay. Nice and easy. Trophies. Wrapping cash, no. I'll just try to. Oh, escape tower. Mutant Alliance. My score. It's not great. But I don't think I need Mutant Alliance tokens that much anymore. Science Vessel. Oh, this is the... Didn't I do this? It's a tower with the demons. Smuggler Captain. I'll try punching him. Oh, what the hell? Why is there... Oh, there's a public... Run, that might hurt. Can you punch this one? Oh, no. Actually, just go there. Ow. Ow. Jesus Christ. Fuck it, kill the pug again. I'm not losing anyone to this bastard. God damn, I wanted to capture them. Shit. Well, if I see more smuggler ships, I can try. Well, now I know if there are smugglers. I need to have stun equipment. Oh yeah, I need a public enemy. Okay. Well, good to know. Small Spartans cracked in South America. Okay, Spartans. Actually, I'll just destroy them and take them. Yeah, bad memories from that. So public enemy, just gonna take smugglers. Yeah, let's see if there are. Power station. Well, are you gonna land? No. Fusion furnace, no. So now I can. Oh, I didn't even do anything here. I can make the. Slayberry plus, okay. Workshop. Oh, I didn't. So I need those are for the dragons and then two more. Yeah, this is gonna be, if they attack, if they get through, this is gonna be pain in the ass. Yeah, I do have some useless gals here, but. Okay, well, that's. I can do that, that is. Yeah, I guess you can go. Take that. Let's go there. And you as well. I don't know if the plasma rocket makes a bigger explosion. I guess I should try. Mm. I think I need car parts. Look at all these titles. Maybe some simple mission so I could train some peasant tank. I don't know if you can get public enemies from these. But I need that. Armor. Library. Yeah, this is mainly just gonna pump out hilarium and stuff. Scanner. Change the name to means it's just secondary, even though it's the first Arctic factory, but whatever. Campus Carnage. Well, I think I need more. Scientists already. I need a thrall. Well, I mean, a scientist could give me something, so maybe. How long have I played? Okay, maybe next time I could do it. I'll just enter and then I'll stop there. That's completely wrong place, but scanner. Oh, I got it back. Never mind then. There. power station. Okay then. You can try stun a scientist. Maybe I should make fusion grenades as well. Not there. It's always the wrong one. And there's a scientist. Okay. Let's try to get through the shield and then down. But I think I'll stop here, so yeah, it's a nice open map. A little bit different than the last time, but yeah, I'll try to capture. I need two scientists. That's a radiator. So yeah, thanks for watching, and let's try to capture a scientist next time. So, see you then. Bye bye.